young, very small. She made me buttermilk with this method. Like, with my first and last year, you can see buttermilk, no? Yeah? Sure. After this, I feel very satisfied and I feel very nice. So I hope after this, if you order please your first and you will be satisfied. Then thank you. But Tanqueray 10 was founded in the 2005. So they use the Floridian, the thing they make them unique is they use Floridian orange, Mexican lime, and pink grape and chamomile flower. If you see the bottle is like their traditional pineapple syrup, and if you see from the back, it's like.
So this all cocktail has been differentiated from each other. Suppose these classic cocktails are made by different people. How they made it? Every single recipe has been created on that basis. Please check the menu right here. I'm not gonna come to anyone. I mean,
you too, Percy.
I'm
gonna Me. That's mine. Now, so time. And this one is for Stephanie Jordan.
Drink and love.
Stephanie is our global Tanqueray ambassador.
Very good. Thank you so much.
Just before everybody likes to do Stephanie.
She's all of that.
I'm sure that has nothing to do with it.
What the hell? What the
hell?
Garnish.
Why the finalist?
No.
3 minutes up, brother.
Halfway, everyone. Halfway.
पीछे नहीं कर सकते टाइम लैप है भाई कैसे करेगा
यो कम ऑन
मैं आ रहा
कम ऑन
केविन
लवली
ब्रो
Kevin, you have 2 minutes left.
2 minutes more.
That's a dumb one. That's a good one.
So these all juices, it's all passion. So these all juices, it's all honest or a hero, everything. It's not.
So whiskey sauce made with bourbon. So to accentuate the flavor of vanilla,
how many jar golden?
That's the golden sugar, right? With both the citrus.
Wow, nice. Come on, run!
Distilled in copper pot stills. I'm going to be adding this Ketel One to my copper wheel marker. It's getting excited. Rose with gin, thank you for the gin. 50
ml. You know it.
Sorry, don't waste it.
Yes, yes. Yes. 40 seconds.